Andrea Brown runs the board for the Doheny Museum Art Project. It's a fancy nonprofit that raises money for various charities by auctioning off the work of new and important artists.
Is that a real job?
Philanthropy. Andrea is independently wealthy due to a fat divorce settlement.
So an angry ex is behind this?
Yes, Kenneth Brown. He's a real estate developer. He made a fortune in the 90s. Happy couple until...
He cheated on her and she took him for everything he had.
She got it all, including the dog. All he got was a bad real estate market, debt, and the fake blonde with the fake tan and the fake boobies.
Seriously? That sounds like some horrible L.A. cliche.
We love cliches. We live them, make movies about them. It's the L.A. way of life. We'll get the hang of it.
You call them boobies?
It's daytime, Jack. I try to keep it G-rated.